Hey guys, it's Queen Nija, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 5 of I'll Become a Villainess and I'll Go Down in History. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Right, we don't need you to get hurt again. Right, it does take time.
Yeah. For these people, yes. They need a better life.
Well, it's obviously he's in love with her. Oh. He does. Of course, I mean, well, number one, it's none of your business, but obviously, we can't tell due to spoilers, right? Like he could have encountered you, except, that. Well, that's nice. So we also know this is a test.
That's when you have cheat sheets, you know? Smiling at you and looking at you. Oh my God, fanboys. He must have died. Oh, you're walking at a good pace. Hey, little girl, right there. God. Hello. Hello, thank you. Right. Right. I mean, it's been like that since what, the first episode? Not, but I mean, yeah, it could be. You really think she's manipulating a person? Well, I mean, because, yeah, it makes sense. Like, there could be something behind that cute little smile. And now they're kind of not leaving. Huh? Okay. Hold up now. Of course, they go on it like that. Okay, now because of the fact is, once again, she's making so many different changes than she is in the game, we're going to see a completely different ending. Number one, it's been like that since episode one, but excuse me, how I don't really know. But yeah, to the point that she thinks Liz is over here using magic, manipulating people. Like, I didn't really think about that up until now myself, but I was like thinking that, like, Liz seems like such a nice, kind, gentle person that I don't think she would be that manipulative. But you can't really trust everybody. You really surely can't. Because anyone can be manipulative as fuck. Everyone has their own desires and natural things. So maybe, yes. But once again, behind that cute little smile that she has and that innocent, quote unquote, facade that she brings to the table, she could possibly be doing something. Like, okay, let me compare this to the other villainous show that I watched, like, what, a year or two ago. I don't remember. I think she ended up going for like the bad guy in the show, but she was also a villainous as well. Now, with her situation, the bad guy in that show turned out to be the protagonist, so the main heroine and stuff. That to me was a very interesting take because she was one of the people who I never really thought. I was like, okay, it's gonna be, somebody that we haven't seen, yada yada yada. But we had necessarily seen the main heroine like almost every single freaking episode. So for it to be her, it went left field, or like really right field for me, because it took me out for a moment, but I really enjoyed that a lot. And if it is a possibility that Liz could be the actual true villain, and that she, because the funny thing was, the girl in that other show, she was actually reincarnated into the game as well. So what if Liz is also reincarnated into the game and she's just playing that facade, and she also knows what's possibly going on as well? I'm not really sure. That's just a guess. I don't think more majority of these villain shows are gonna go, quote unquote, in the same direction as other ones that I've seen in the past. So like really, it can go any freaking way. But now that both Alicia and Gil are kidnapped, who the heck is gonna save them? Nobody knows about the fact that they got kidnapped. Who orchestrated the kidnapping though? That's the big question. Maybe it is Miss Liz and we possibly just don't know it. But yeah, honestly, really, I would look at her. I would keep my watchful eye on her for the next couple episodes, see if she does anything strange. I mean, once again, behind that smile could be an evil person. You never really know. Yeah. Other than that, guys, that is my reaction towards episode 5 of I'll Become a Villainess That'll Go Down in History. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel and make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Tuesday when I come home for episode 6. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.